Danny, you appeared in court to testify about what happened, and something unusual happened in court. What happened?
I went there just to tell a story, and when I finished, the judge said, I want to just let you know what's going on. In cases where we have an abandoned baby, we want to place them in pre-adoptive foster care as quickly as possible. I said, okay, that makes sense. And then she asked, are you interested in adopting? And I said, well, yes, but I know it's not that easy. And then she just said, well, it can be, and then started barking off all these orders, these court orders, that was just like, what just happened?
Yeah.
And what did happen?
She said, well, if you are interested in adopting, come back in 2 weeks, and we will proceed from there.
And 2 weeks later?
We both went to court. In between there, they had already started a preliminary home study, and you know that's sort of invasive stuff. They come in and they see what your home is like, and we go back to court, and we state our intentions to adopt the baby. And she says to us how we think, and we have 9 months to prepare. You know, these things don't take quickly. We're thinking, and she says, "How would you like him for the holidays?" Which was,
wow.
You know, this was December
20th. December 20th.
And she meant pick him up on Friday, wow. December 22nd.
And your lives changed forever.
In an instant.
Yes, in an instant.
And how is your son doing today?
He's a great kid.
He's thriving.
Yeah.